Learning objectives: to provide teachers with knowledge of the basic concepts of owl. One face near center. Ariana near center. 7 feet away. 41-year-old woman with blonde hair looking happy.
As you have just seen, AI is all around us. We use apps for image detection and chatbots almost on a daily basis. In fact, AI is used in many areas of human activity, but we often take it for granted. And even though AI is becoming more and more pervasive in our lives, yet little about it is taught in our schools.
This is why we invite you to our new open online course, AI Basics for Schools. Join us and learn about AI and ways to integrate into your classroom practice to help your students prepare for life and career in a digital age.
AI Basics for Schools is an online course for teachers of all subjects with no previous experience in artificial intelligence or programming.
Every teacher who wants to bring innovation in their classroom is welcome.
A course badge and a course certificate will be awarded to all the participants who complete the course successfully.
Come and collaborate with us and your peers on this exciting course beginning on Monday, 8th of March.
Enroll now and join us. We are looking forward to seeing you in the course.
Thank you.